This is a GCS News Break.
It's up the steps at Dana Auditorium as the 50 graduates of the Early College of Guilford step up as the first GCS class of 2012 to get their diplomas. The day is filled with excitement and anticipation as these young women and men embark on the next journey in their lives. That next journey is college for each and every member of this year's class. From Duke to West Point to Chapel Hill, Boston, Vanderbilt, MIT, and beyond.
Somehow switch.
The challenge from the adults and classmates alike on this graduation day is to go forth into the world and make it a better place.
This has been a GCS News Break.